Good morning everyone, mga Kamayo family ko, and to each one of you who watching this vlog. Today is September 6, 2021. So yes, I'm having my coffee. Malapit ko na siyang matapos. So I'm using Nescafe Black and nag-add ako ng asukal na coconut sugar. So everyone, wala lang, short vlog lang to. I-share ko lang sa inyo yung aking kinakain na favorite ko, na kainin ko every day, most of the time. So, yeah. Kamusta naman kayong lahat? Everyone, so yeah, this is my one of my favorite foods that I'm always eating most of the time, and I can eat this every day. So I'm having one boiled egg and of course a few pieces of sweet potato. So I have 2, 4, 6, 7 pieces, but I cannot eat this in one eat. So, I'm going to eat some of the sweet potato during afternoon, and the half is for my morning snacks, and the egg also. And then, I'm having the banana. So, we all know that sweet potato has a lot of health benefits and plenty of nutrients. So, that's why it's perfect to include to my diet. So, ayan. Ganyan po talaga itsura niyan. Huwag niyong i-judge porque pangit sa labas, pangit sa loob. Hindi po. Pangit lang ang labas niyan, pero yung loob po niyan, super lambot and super masarap. So, minsan kasi, yung pangit tingnan, di ba? O, tingnan mo yan. Pero hindi yan sira. Mukha lang sira, pero hindi sira. So, yeah, this is hard-boiled egg. So, before I go to shop, binabaon ko po to. Ipapak ko to sa lagayan with my lemon water and then ready to go. So, yeah. For those na hindi pa nakasubscribe, please do subscribe on my randomness channel so you can update what's going on of my life. Sabay ganon. Yung gusto lang naman. And thank you everyone for always being there. Okay? Mag-ingat kayong lahat palagi. So, as usual, walang katapusang pandemic dito po sa Pilipinas. Hindi ko alam bakit yung iba sa ibang bansa nagbablog-blog na for travel, no mask, no face shield, and free. But dito sa Pilipinas, ewan ko ba? Grabe. Sa halip na malapit na matapos yung 2021, eh, pahigpit ng pahigpit. Diyos ko po. So, sana, in Jesus name, matapos na yung pandemic. So, yeah, that's it my vlog for today. Thank you everyone for watching and see you on my next vlog. That's it my vlog. Bye-bye!